To set your relationship status on your Facebook profile, click on the name at the top left. From your profile page, click on the About Me box. Then, click the Edit button in the Basic Info box. In the Relationship Status section, choose the proper selection from the dropdown. If you choose to add who you're in a relationship with, type their name in here. And then at the bottom, click the Save button to save your changes. Now, your relationship status is updated to reflect those changes.